Yeah, getting a few blowdowns this morning. Whew, we're supposed to get a bit of snow now tonight. This is November the 1st, I believe, 2023. So anyway, I still have a load there now. Whew, warm. And doing a little bit of moose hunting too, besides. Yeah, some of those here are pretty dry. That one right there, the ants got through that one. So he's gonna make a nice chimney fire in the night for the boys and me. There's the other part of one in there, and I think I left one junk on the ground. And I might burn that one tonight, probably. If it's not snowing too much. 10 to 15 cm. This is the stuff off my mule, actually. And everything looks brand new. The little wheat marks on everything where it was manufactured, so you wouldn't tell if it was taken apart. Anyway, so I don't see anything wrong with it. And this is the hub. Man, is that ever heavy. It's unreal. Anyway. Nothing wrong with that stuff. Just checking her over to saw. Checking the brakes on the mule. I'm gonna pull it off there now. Putting the nuts on just to pull that off with. And I'm using a puller, just ordinary Canadian tire puller. That's all I'm using. It's awful stiff to turn that over. I don't know why that is. Really, really stiff. Getting it set up there, so it's there, it comes off now. Really, really tight. Those really heavy hubs. Good gear. Really, really good gear. Brakes are hardly worn out. I don't know how many hours is on this thing. Let's see here now. 171 hours, 0.3. Yep. Anyways, there's nothing wrong with that there. I'll put it back again. Now, I don't know why it's so hard to turn over, but check the oil and stuff in the gearbox and in the differential. Now, to put that back on, all I'm going to do is slide this back in tight. Okay, we've got it in there enough now for to get the threads to connect. And we'll screw it in. Screw it in with the register's washer goes on there. Yet. So, take that back off. Put the big washer back. Just the way the washer was. Put that on. Take the lug nuts off. And we'll ratchet that back in there again. Oh, wrong way. And the cotter pin. And we'll put the tire back on. Now the torque goes lug nuts in, and the torque goes back. I think it's 25 or 30, something like that. Anyway.
said, that's 25 I need. I'll put it on 30 pounds. If there's any difference, I'll put in the description. Aluminum rims. That's 30 pounds. And check those every now and then, because sometimes they do come loose. Now, for the other side. Yep, job's done. So the next thing I gotta do is check the oil in the front differential and the back too, I guess. Another grouse. The old 12 gauge is not working right for whatever reason. Trigger's nut is sticking. Need to take it apart, I guess. Nothing in that snare. Boy, not many rabbits. And I got another one across the road. A little birch. What you got? Show me. What is that?
Wiener.
Mm-hmm. We're having a wiener roast. Guy Fox night. 5th of November. Mm-hmm. Actually, I believe it's 6th.